Hello, welcome to the Altphone channel. If you are using iPhone 10 or iPhone 13, the worst thing is that the green screen may appear at any time. It may be that the screen displays green, or there may be green patches. If you are dealing with an iPhone green screen, don't panic. There are several methods to solve this problem. Solution 1. Adjust iPhone display settings. Improper display settings can cause iPhone green screen problems. So you can manage display settings to fix this issue. Go to Settings on your iPhone. Choose General, tap Accessibility. Click Display and Text Size. Then turn off color filters. If your screen turns completely green or has green spots, then you can try the next solution. Solution 2. Force Restart iPhone. To force restart iPhone, we need to press the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Now we land back to normal home screen. If these methods don't work, maybe you can try a repair tool. Solution 3. Use repair tool. In this way, we need to use a tool called Altphone iOS System Repair. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open Altphone iOS System Repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.